Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of SpongeBob Super Square. Like I said before, from the SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Hydrated, it's been for long. So we're doing another episode, so we have to find every single one of them. What is the name of the pet cheetah pirate's pet parrot? Howdy, I guess. Remember? Uh-oh, I think I must be ready! Alright, I'm back from the SpongeBob.
Of course they were there. You probably just didn't notice them, what with all the fun you were having.
Yeah, you're right, Wanda. We probably just didn't notice them.
Like I said before. First thing without a hat. I got so many what ups. So this way. So I got another one up. I really like corn.
I can lick anything you throw at me. I think I can push that button from here. Yes! I'm gonna win the challenge.
Uh-oh. I think I'm going to go burn. I'm gonna grab every single of the challenges. So I believe this is gonna be once in a ride.
I am the spot! Man, am I glad that's okay?
Got the jellyfish before the game.
That'll put a little spring in your step.
Stop swimming so fast! I've only got 5 legs, and one of them's my head!
So what happens if I do the thing? Oh, so this is what a challenge looks like. All you gotta do is... Hit behind those teeth. And we got it!
Tornado!
I got a baby chair. But the problem
is...
Hooray! you lots of happy. Yo!
Jellyfish jelly on the floor! Jellyfish jelly on the floor!
I love the delicious...
excuse me, but she can hear my hammer's way.
Yo. Oh yeah, I love Happy Hunt.
And now the inevitable crash.
Here we go. The next button is gonna be right over here.
I remember that. I gotta do it all over.
Alright, the buttons were off. We're off. I got some monthly rewatch to do soon. Find a way to drop the jars. If I can use this, then it will be easy to put out a perfect time for hero mode!
Happy happens! Hooray! I'm so happy I could hug a jellyfish high!
Use this as hammer. I didn't remember I could use this as a hammer. Wow, all jellyfish for free!
That'll put a little spring in your step. I'm so happy. Bounce, bounce, bounce.
Goes another tiki challenge. Test your aim by destroying 10 Flying Dutchman tickets in 45 seconds.
That'll put a little spring in your step. There was a fry cook had a scary closet memo. Bounce, bounce, bounce. That'll put a little spring in your step.
And look what we have. A bubble.
I'm so happy I could hug a jellyfish high.
You're getting so happy.
Happiness is as happy as die.
Okay. We got them all! Happy for test with skills and wait for you to close.
That'll put a little spring in your step. Boing, boing, boing.
There. There's another tiki. Like we did see. I have to survive in 60 seconds! Where could everybody? Ah!
Don't need to go. Way to go! I feel 32% happier.
Yes! So good! Success! Yeah. And look!
Maybe if I stand here long enough, the formula will find me.
I got the jelly prepared. Lovely gummy!
This is kinda neat. This is kinda neat.
That's a lot of happiness! Well, can't let that thing go to waste. Yes! All complete! That was a lot more than happier to do it.
What's next?
So, this is why it was the first.
I was as popular as that dark formula.
Oh no, I haven't counted me money in the last 30 seconds.
Wow.
Ahoy! Better stay on your toes, kid.
Who is this Joker? I can't see too good.
We don't need any cookies, little girl. Now shove on.
Jellyfish loves it.
This is kind of neat.
You think people would buy Krabby Tacos?
Oh, slow down, Zippy. You might blow a tire.
Yeah, you are! Yeah!
Yes. Cabinets. Get all of those. And look at that. Delicious. Oh. I think he ate too much hot dogs. The cabinet seat. It's complete. Yuck. The update is here. Oh, look at the mop. Now, what? Burger.
I'm so happy I can hug a jellyfish hide.
Oh my god, it's some more SpongeBob memories! This must be very easy! Like I tell you. But one day I could possibly imagine how I pose to complete. Just the dojo, huh? You make me do this! Song. Yes, Patrick time. 7? 8! Whoa! I cannot get out because of the stupid quicksand! But there's only one solution. Good news is, Patrick time! Whoa! Look!
That was easy. I didn't even break a sweat. Bounce. I'm so happy I could hug a jellyfish high. Boing.
Another teepee. Oh, yeah. No! Quick, SpongeBob. You gotta go right now.
That'll put a little spring in your step. I'm so moved by these boogers.
We made it. Look, another one. But the karate island comes. You make me ruin my perfect moment!
Here's 25 cents worth of whooping I found between the cushions!
Hello! I am SpongeBob, robot reductionist.
Whoa! Shouldn't have done that. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Flying Dutchman could be a... Who let this rat? Oh, hey, wait! Yikes! I should have known. Water! What's a jump in that water? It pretends to be dead! Why did I even forget that? No teepee challenge. Do I have to do this again? Okay. I'm so sorry about that. I was super angry. Do not dislike my videos, guys. That would be my weakness. Because my only weakness, I could be imagine how my week how to use them. Boo boo. Hey! Stop laughing at me! punishment is your fate.
I did it.
Now it's Patrick's turn. Good. We're on to the next level.
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. That'll put a little spring in your step.
Wee!
Man, I'm glad that's over. Boing, boing, boing. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. You're in trouble now. That'll put a little spring in your step.
No, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Boing, boing, boing. That'll put a little spring in your...
God, I can't reach this level. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa.
Bouncy, bouncy.
Grab!
Boing, boing, boing. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
Grab! Ooh.
Put a little spring in your step. Bouncy, bouncy. Okay, I may be dizzy, but you are doomed.
Yes! 58. Yes!
No one in the beach will recognize me! I got you in my crosshairs. Watch out, coming through! People say you shouldn't dilly-dally, but I kind of like it. This is kind of neat.
Yay! The jellyfish is now free! This. Be careful. So now we got 63 lives. We can make this together. Whoa, 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 no! Okay, I'm so sorry about this. Guys, I cannot beat this level. Guys, make sure you leave a like and don't forget to press the subscribe button for more episodes coming up. Check out my push notifications too, so that way you don't want to miss it. We're almost there to 200 subscribers, and you subscribe right now, that was a lot to reach you. And... Hey, 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 no, 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 bad robot.
Don't mess with Texas.
Texas is gonna be somewhere safe.
Beware, my husband matters at me.
I have to trust you. Gotcha. All this is meant to do. Hey, you big meanie. Excuse me, but that's not very nice to you to say that.
Here's a Texas-sized barbecue chuck with extra hi-ya!
What the heck?
Yeah, that must be what they call a flavor explosion. I'm assuming no one's using that wall either.
Good BA.
That'll put a little spring in your step. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Happiness is as happiness does.
Go. Ah, I can't believe I just did this all the time. Stupid robots. Well, at least I still got some half. I don't know. What the? Did we stop? Oh, great. Another one up, and look! Brother GameCube back 2000 victory! And I finished.
I'm so happy I can hug a jellyfish!
And it's freaking Patrick. How come there are a lot of sleeping Patricks? Challenge. Oh, this is way easy. You go over there. You jump over there, it makes it easy. Never mind. Seconds. My goal is to complete. Yes, 69%. 70. 70's nice.
Yes, on to the next challenge.
The next Weezer. Big battle is on.
Are you sponge enough for the final challenge?
The big, big challenge. Don't mess with a Demento book! Oh, it's my speed. That's it! That's the weakness! Yes! This is my chance! Well, at least I... Done spinning. Watch out for the explosive charge! I can spin it. You spin me right round, round like a ring, baby, right round, round, round. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a ring, right round, round, round. Also, do not block it. That's right, Vivo. Do not block! Do not block the gate! Do not block the video! It's not copyright claim! So do not block the... Play! Get close! One!
Thank God!
Please, this was... Yes! I win! I am the best! That's right, you spin me right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round.
I'm gonna check you in 5 minutes.
Yes, I believe you ordered the
roving
punch. Well, I've got it.
Now I got every Tiki challenge I got. So if I complete every Tiki challenge, then I'll be able to get to the next level. The final level. How does Glory return to his own time from the past? This is kind of very awkward, like a time. He waits 2,000 times. I wonder what could be next. Uh-oh. It's a big battle. So we're gonna get to level 1, act 1.
Get back to there and then we'll get to it.
Okay, so I have to find every single one. Looks like go back to the box and then we'll get to the start. find every tiki in the room. On the other side. Okay, 19 seconds.
It's time to spin a tail of destruction. Let's play spin wheel. This is kind of neat. I'm bursting with happiness.
Yes. Perfect time. Uh-oh. Here we go again. Two of them is good. But there's only one. They're good! And they're dying!
Robots are dying! Now, get to the challenges. So this challenge is gonna be this. Time to get happy. You have to collect 50 happiness in 30 seconds.
Well, there goes nothing. Oh, oh no!
How can I even prevent that?
Let's try that again. Okay.
That'll put a little spring in your step.
Okay. Yes! Finally! Well, here's my guy. So where's my prize? Oh! There's something in the treasure box. It's a perfect time for a magic conch shell.
Alright, let's get back to a challenge.
The next Tiki challenge is test my strength. I got everything to survive in 60 seconds. So let's be careful. Got it! All I can do now is just spin around and like it's in. I survived everything I need for 60 seconds. Good, I got another one of those bar pets.
Alright, next.
I hope this one's gonna be okay. I have to destroy the 20. 20 plankton robot tikis. easy. Piece of cake. This is what I need to get to, and then we'll continue on. Alright, so we got everything we got for the second act. Once we reach another act, we'll be able to complete. And on second thought, we didn't find a sleep patch. Let's see right here. Oh yeah, apparently. Wait. Clearly we didn't get that one too. Well yeah, that's it for this episode, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like it, don't forget to press subscribe. Oh, we get rubber ducky. Open 24 hours.
Happy happens! Hooray!
Look.
Problem solved. Squarepants style.
A dryer. Not even too close, but I guess I'll make this a deal. Well, that's it for this episode, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure that you like it. Don't forget to press subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day. Bye!